Welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today I have a cool trick that's left over from the days of Lotus 1-2-3. If you remember in Lotus, you could put in a backslash in any character and Excel would fill the cell with that character, no matter whether it got wider or narrower or anything like that. You could even put in, let's say, a backslash and then an underscore and a dash, and it would fill with an interesting little pattern. Well, it turns out that in Excel, this only works for the people that have transition navigation keys turned on. Tools, options, transition. If you have navigation keys turned on, it works. Otherwise, it doesn't work. And I think it's a cool trick, but not cool enough for you to have to go back and learn the old navigation keys. Well, to solve this problem in Excel without the navigation keys, we could use what I call the check writer's format. Take a look at this cell. It has leading asterisks. And as the cell gets wider and narrower, the asterisks expand. The way we do that is under format cells to put in front of the 0.00, the asterisk, asterisk. The way that works is the first asterisk says we're going to repeat the next character. The second asterisk, of course, is the character to repeat. Now, sometimes you might want to repeat something else, maybe like a series of dots. You could put asterisk dot, I guess a series of dashes. I'm not sure that would make a lot of sense before a number. People would think it was negative, but whatever you needed to do. So if we needed to replicate the old Lotus 1-2-3 trick, what we actually have to do is put in the number 0 somewhere and then format the cell. This time with just two asterisks, that will tell Excel to repeat the asterisk character and not show the number. Basically does the exact same trick. So there you have it, filling a cell with asterisks or any character you need. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. Yeah, it turns out I actually can't say the word asterisk. Asterisk. I think we should just call it a Nathan sign. Why a Nathan sign? Well, after Nathan Hale. You know, when they were about to hang him for treason, his final last words were, "I regret that I have but one asterisk for my country."